Meanwhile, Wubzy is encourages to share and care. Oh shit. My name is Wubzy, and I have a party. I have birdies. I really have to yawn. Executive producer Bob Boyle. Who needs school?
I do.
Nerds.
Dang.
Oh, shit. Hey, I'm awake and I'm ready for school. I have a hat and a tie and I'm ready for nothing. Here's my backpack. It's an apple. I need an apple for learning, you know that one, right? Mm. So today I was hopping down the wall, and I was like, hey, this is a wall, how am I hopping? And I was like, I don't know. You guys are faggots. Cool. Yeah. It looks like you guys could use an apple at this moment.
I can't get off the swing.
I don't think that dinosaur was a swing.
I think
I'm a big fat bitch.
Well, I am too. And it's big.
I am fat and sexy, and I have blue face with little pink.
I'm stuck. Help.
You can use an apple. Apples help.
Apples don't help at all. Apples don't help, I'm fat.
But the mama said the apples help people. They help people keep the doctor away. Fuck you guys. Ba-ba-doo!
Richard.
Da-ba-da-ba-da. Hey, oh. My name's Henry, and how come you didn't say anything? Wait.
I'm a nerd.
My name is Henry Allight. It's Wubzy. Fuck you. You faggot. Did you think I said Henry? You lied. I didn't say Henry. You're hearing things.
Oh, cool. I like you. You want to get married and have sex and little babies?
Stop doing drugs! Because I totally did not say Henry.
Alright.
And I don't know what to do, because there are too many books. Books are so terrible. How could the one fucking book I want is at the top of the fucking pile? This is terrible. But Mama says that if you want a book, you gotta read. Mama says that Audubon is a tough bitch. Mama says that accordions are cool. Mama says that acorns use pirates. Mama says ants are strong. What the fuck? I don't think that ants are cool. I want the Z because I'm a picky bitch. And I want one I can't have. So give me that motherfucking Z. Apples are nice. I have my Z. Whoa, shit. Thank God for bouncy tails. Zebra. Zither. That doesn't exist. Oh shit! I'm sorry for not believing in you! I'm sorry, the ghost of Zither! Oh my God. I will never. Oh, I'm happy now. Oh shit.
Bum bum bum. Bum.
Ah.
Bum bum.
fucking sad because I knocked all the books over in the library.
Hey, little faggot. What's wrong? I know what will help. Double-sided dildos. Right over here.
This sounds interesting. It's shaped like one, too.
This is a This is my maid. It has a dildo machine.
What the fuck? How is this gonna make books?
This has dildos everywhere. Just use the dildos. Use the dildos. Use the dildos!
I'm sorry, Fobot.
Use the dildos by pressing this button. This button. This button. Or this button. This is a button.
You're gonna be my bitch today.
Stop dildos! 1 + 1 dildo = 2 dildos.
Is it that answer?
That's a dildo machine right there, motherfucker. Alright, got it?
What was the point of pressing the button if it said all that on the button? I mean, really?
My name is Dildotron. I have cats. C-A-T. Cats. Cats have dildos in their mouth, and I'm a whore. I have sex with every robot I see. You're a fucking whore. And a slut. I have a cat. Ow. A cat. Ow. Cat. Cat pig. P-I-I-G-I-G-I-G. Pig. What the fuck? I think you was broken, bitch. How you fix you? There must be a fix button somewhere.
Meow is old milk mouse.
What did you just say?
Snake. S-N-A-K-E. Bunny. Rabbit.
Neutron! Proton!
Electron!
I was gonna say that actually. Oh, you fucking hoe. Buck.
Paintbrush.
Wait, just pause for a second.